What's your good name?
Smita.
How's the today's talk, health talk?
Today's talk was basically a very informative because we as a common man don't know about do's and don'ts about the eating, isn't it? Just that we see the food and we start eating, or maybe because of the lifestyle. So she differentiated between actual hunger and the false hunger. The do's and don'ts, before or after the eating, we should not mix this with that. Basically a combination of combining food, whether we should have this or not, or some good habits or some good kind of a lifestyle that we can adopt in a normal day-to-day life.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.